secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friends already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging.
Won't interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings. This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. You can use them if you lose your way. Device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raven. Located. device is silent. Let's find the next one. Walter mentioned? We might be able to extract its data. Let's take a look. Wait! Hostile readings.
Normalization process B2. Deploying antigens.
Fight back, Raven. Helps to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. You know, It's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven. That's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
new messages.
Raven, the city's defense systems were still in operation after all this time. And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey. There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.
Long time no see, tourist. I've got a job for you. The PCA show of force has finally started to affect my own business. Those spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys. Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again. Say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away. The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch. That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles. We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
It's almost time, Raven. Let's head over. Hopefully the dozers won't be too dosed up on coral to make an appearance.
Main system, activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose they're an eager bunch.
Palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept, Raven. damage.
Look at all those coyotes. Don't let them slip past you.
Thank you.
This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The PCA has deployed the CATAPHRACT, a special forces weapon specialized for ground combat. If we allow the corporations to seize this kind of technology, things will take a dire turn. We want you to deny them the opportunity. Destroy the weapon first. The CATAPHRACT is a moving fortress equipped with almost impenetrable armor. It incorporates a bipedal MT as its core, making it a highly versatile threat. That MT core is also its vulnerability. Focus your fire there, and it can be beaten. You're our best chance. What do you say?
Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rivals will wear each other down. They must be desperate to avoid confronting a triumphant victor.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, CATAPHRACT.
CATAPHRACT, incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy AC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Raven, priority target for removal. You've got 7 minutes showing up here. That leak of yours started all of it. Did you really think we'd let you walk? You made Rubicon Corporation's playground. Law and order under the PCA's watch.
Must be your license. Something the real Raven did. Nothing to worry about now, sister. Focus on the battle.
AP at 50%.
Let's hit on the quarantine. It's working.
Looks like the CATAPHRACT's designers never expected a frontal assault. Keep it in that sweet spot, 621.
Team, what is on the list? Termination is inevitable. Code 44, do me what you've got on priority target rating. The combat simulator has misled me. Who are you?
One repair kit remaining.
Code 1-8, whoever this is, it's not Raven. Regardless, there is much of a switch to the PCA, if not more. I don't know who you are, but you're dead.
No repair kits remaining. 50%.
What did you do?
Focus, 61.
This isn't over. Code 5. Sending combat log, requesting verification.
The CATAPHRACT has been destroyed. Mission accomplished. Forget about this Raven character. Borrowed licenses are always trouble.
Huh. What are you and Walter doing here on Rubicon?
Far too busy for the likes of you.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again. Very well. I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One more thing. Show my hound some respect. Gen 4 is as good a pedigree as any other.